Now we are going to talk about unreal conditions in Farsi. Unreal conditions are the conditional forms that implies improbability or in some cases impossibility. So let's look at some examples. However, and this is a very important point to know that the structure in Farsi and English, they are not equivalent. If we use one tense, it doesn't mean that in English the same tense is being used. So you should have this one in your mind. So it is important to know that the verbs in if clause and main clause in unreal conditions, they are in past tense. So let's look at some examples. اگر آن را می دانستم به تو می گفتم. So this is, as you can see in our if clause and the main clause, the verbs are in the past tense. می دانستم, knew, and می گفتم, told, I told. So you are saying that if I knew, I would told you. But highly improbable that I would get to know that. But under any circumstances I got to know that, I will tell you, but here the sentence implies that, oh, it's not probable. Let's look at another example. اگر نمی دیدم باور نمی کردم. Here again we have two verbs in the past tense in if clause and in our main clause. Here is our conjunction agar. So you are saying if I had not seen, I would not have believed. I would not have believed. This is our verb, a compound verb. So here again, it's something that is, you know, because I already have seen. It's not that, you know, it's something impossible to change the situation because I have seen and I believe that. But if I had not seen, here you, in English you are using past perfect, while in Farsi we are just using past tense, past continuous. اگر نمی دیدم باور نمی کردم. Another example. اگر معلم نمی آمد به خانه بر می گشتیم. So again past tenses. In our if clause and our main clause. So if the teacher had not come, we would have returned or gone back to home, or you know, to our house. So you are saying اگر معلم نمی آمد به خانه برمیگشتیم. But معلم آمد. The teacher came and we didn't go back home. So it's a kind of impossible situation because we cannot change the situation. So as you can see, in unreal conditions, we are using past tenses in our if clause and in our main clause. This is there are other cases in conditional forms in Farsi, but for this level of Farsi, it is enough to know that in unreal conditions, Farsi speakers use past tense in their if clause and main clause.